Okay, David, so we went into tonight 6 points clear at the top of the league, but it was still an important one and it wasn't that easy, was it?
No, it wasn't easy at all. Slough come in here and they made it very hard for us to play our normal game. They were trapping with just five guys in the neutral zone, so we couldn't really get any flow going. But luckily we managed to get the 2 points and we got an eight-point lead now. So that's looking pretty good there for us at the moment.
So you got the equaliser and then the winning goal pretty quickly afterwards as well. Is it important to keep that momentum going at that point?
Oh, massively, massively. I mean, Slough had the lead at 3-2 there and we were kind of struggling a bit, and to get that first goal and then get the second one straight away is massive for us.